pray not one time a day or in the evening. We pray all the time, 24 hours. 24 hours we in the prayer, our spirit. Even if we sleep. When you sleep, your spirit prays. It's all the time connection. Connection, you with God, one spirit. And it's praise through you 24 hours. Imagine that. How beautiful is that, isn't it? So God reveal, let reveal this, you know, what is the true fulfillment in life. It's be connected to Him. It's be connected to the Spirit of God. It's be connection. Connection, that's what this fulfills your life. The prayer, it's not give me, you know, like, it's not, the prayer is the relationship with God. It's the breathe, it's the breath, is a satisfaction. The most satisfaction when we connect it, when we pray, we connect it. And that is the, His life comes into your life by prayer. Pray, it's receive His Spirit and breathe together with His Spirit. Such beautiful. You can, it's 24 hours. You know, it's not five times a day, it's not six times, it's not once that, you know, it's all the time, you know. Come, Holy Spirit, on the precious people of God. Come on us, Lord, come on us and reveal this message. Reveal this Holy Spirit, because without Him, we cannot pray, we can't believe, we can't receive nothing. It's He is our source, it's He is our healing, it's He is our deliverer, it's He who we need to come, we like a vessel. Amen. Thank you for coming, Danny, Linda. Yes, amen.
Thank you so much.